So today we are going to see about creating web applications. What is a web application? Can anybody answer my question? What is a web application? What is a web application? I need answer from you. Have you all heard of web application? Yes or no? Okay. So what is a web application? What is a web application? Application using server page. Okay, fine. So few answers I'm getting, so happy. Right. So web application, it is nothing but a collection of web pages. These web pages, where are they stored? So the web pages, they are stored in web servers. And IIS, Internet Information Services. This is the web server that will host ASPX pages. Right? ASPX means it is active server page. This we called as ASP, the older version before the advent of .NET. So before .NET came into existence, Microsoft technology, Microsoft had a technology for creating web pages. They are ASP pages. And after the advent of .NET X, that is extra, it was suffixed to the ASP. So any ASPX pages, they are nothing but web pages created using .NET technology. Is this clear? Is this clear to you? Okay. Right. So as I said on the very first day, ASPX pages, they consist of two parts. One is the design part and the other one is the code behind part. Design part, it has the extension ASPX. Code behind has the extension ASPX.VB. If the code behind language is Visual Basic .NET, or it has ASPX.CS if the code behind language is C#. In this webinar, we will work with VB.NET as a code behind language. So design page, it contains placement of controls on the web page. Say if you put a button, if you put a label, if you put a text box, so those kind of code which is required for placing the controls on the web page, we do it in the design page. Code behind file, it has the logic. So if I click a button, what should be done? If I select some item in the drop down list, what should be done? So those kind of logic, they are written in the code behind file. Are you all clear till this?